Let me start with a question. What do you want from your education? Here are some ideas. Gain technical knowledge, practical skills, open up new opportunities, work and study in a collaborative environment, enact positive societal change, chase your passion, join interdisciplinary teams of mathematics and statistics researchers to tackle open problems facing society today. My name is Sonia Petrovic. I'm an associate professor of applied math here at Illinois Tech College of Computing. The undergraduate students who are alumni from my research group have gone on to master's, PhD, and professional programs at places like Cornell, Stanford, and Purdue, or have gone on to industry to really nice jobs. They've published research in professional journals, have contributed to software, are working currently on cutting-edge research at the intersection of machine learning and computational algebra, an unlikely connection. In fact, my research is all about unlikely connections. I work on solving systems of polynomial equations, looking at the geometry structure, as well as study of networks, social networks, biochemical reaction networks, protein networks, economic networks. How are they formed? How do we model them? How do we predict their behavior? How do they interact with society? As of 2021, there is also a new initiative on campus called SOREMO, Socially Responsible Modeling, Computation, and Design. It links students to professors across campus and professionals to help the students advance their project ideas with a focus on social responsibility. In fact, your professors are working on integrating social responsibility in everything we do, from teaching to research at the undergraduate and graduate level. Are you curious to learn more? To see what all you can do with your degree in mathematics or statistics? Meet me at Illinois Tech's Applied Math.